When using After Effects, there will often be times you want to import an Illustrator file that will retain its vector properties. Now I've imported a circle here that we can use as a simple vector object. Now when I take and put this on stage, I can scale and move it as I like. Now when you scale a shape too large, it appears that it loses its vector properties. For example, if I scale up this circle, the edge becomes fuzzy and pixelated. Now, when I first came across this issue in After Effects, I had no idea why the file did not display its vector property of perfect continuous scaling. Now, in order to fix this issue, you need to go back to your layers, and what you're looking for is the sun icon. It's this little icon right here, and you're going to want to turn on this checkbox. Now, if you don't see this, you can click this toggle switches and modes button in order to switch over until you can see that icon. So once you turn that on, you can see that we have now fixed that problem, and your vector object is showing correctly. So, this has been a 60-second tutorial by River City Graphics. Be sure to subscribe, rate, and comment for more.